so many questions. When a chameleon's of colour, tell me how you decide. And has each black widow spider ever really been a bride? Tell me, Mother Jumbo, I've a question here for you. If there's a Mississippi River, is there a Mississippi too? There's no harm in asking why everything should be just so. There's no harm in dreaming that someday I'll know all there is to know. I just want to know, perhaps it's true that some surprises are much better left untold. But there's no harm in hoping that one day their secrets unfold. Why does the ostrich have feathers that grow in a plume? And why does the hippo have tiny red eyes when there's so much room for eyes to bloom? Why do camels get the hump? Why does the crab play with the sea? Why does nobody seem to be bothered by questions but me? In these high and far off times, there must be reasons behind the rhymes. There must be answers to every question and puzzle I propose. Though I've asked